And we have breaking news out of Cherokee County. A fire is burning at a boarding house at Gaffney. You see that Sky 4 is there. Officials tell us at least six departments have been called to the fire on Cherokee Avenue.
The first call for help came in at about 5:30 this morning, and as you can see there, the building is still fully involved with flames. We've got crews on the scene, and of course, we are still waiting for more information. We haven't heard any updates as to possible injuries or if anyone was in that building when the fire started. So stay with us on air and online at WYFF4.com.